in Italy we are very lucky because 3D printing found 5 years ago a very, very rich soils, starting from makers and industry, in particular looking at small enterprises and medium enterprises, and last but not the least also at university. So at the moment we are in the cross between the enthusiasm of the beginning and the needs to choose the right direction.